we are here again. Yeah, so we are going to do this part. We're going to bring this truck first, but we still need to load it, so yeah. This will be fun. Because I am going somewhere I never been before, and I'm not totally I think I will drop off first the skid loader. Because, yeah, I still have a lot of stuff with me, so the trailers are not really going to be that great to bring all the way. But you know what? We are going to do crazy stuff anyway, so let's... Okay, for some reason... there we go. That's more fitting. I don't know why it was showing backwards, but or so far in the back. But yeah, I have traffic on again because, yeah, I kind of miss those crazy idiots, so yeah. But dual axle dually is driving way easier, so I definitely gonna try it. If I'm getting stuck, well, I think that will be okay-ish. Because I think we can get out of there anyway, in the long run. Just needs to a little bit funky here and there, but we'll be fine. Otherwise, we need to get a tow truck. But yeah, our money is draining at the moment really fast, but... yeah, we are going to make a little bit more money relatively soon. I need to keep money because we are... I don't know if it will be in this episode or the next. Because we definitely need to get rid of the weed that is in the field. So that is the prime... goal for this episode, but if we can get that or not, it's dependable, depends on how things are going. Yeah, for now it's looking good though. Let us I need to look right, but I'm like, yeah, if there are any, they will drive into my truck anyway. That road is really hard to see anybody from the other side. Yeah, I don't think anybody is coming here, so let's overtake, because they are really driving ridiculous slow. I think I'm past it. Yeah, probably. I don't know. Whoa, stay on the road, will you? Yeah, we need to go all the way up to the north for the... what's it called again? Oh yeah, fertilizer, liquid fertilizer and herbicide. And then we are able to go to our own area again. But I think this time we can take the shortcut. At least gonna try. With a double trailer. I don't think that is a smart idea, but yeah. Huh. What am I doing? I don't know. I have a lot of fun, to be honest. I need to say that, but yeah, this is getting ridiculous. And I love it. Okay, well, let's turn in here. I have a really bad feeling about this, to be honest, but I think we will be fine. I need to go in that one, so let's take a little bit... Oh, you're still rolling though, so that's a good sign. The less good sign is, how the hell do I get out of here? I didn't thought this through. Yeah. I definitely didn't thought this through. Well, first off, we are going to open the cover. And I found out what was the issue with this one. It was wrong side around, so yeah. I need that one. So I need to go a little bit forward. It should be here somewhere. Come on. Come on. There we go. Okay. Herbicide is in front, so that's a good thing to know. Okay, you are filled off, so I now need to go to this one. I think I need to go way further in here. Just inching forward, pressing my key for... Okay, you know what? I'm gonna watch outside. How far do I still need to go in? It should be almost there, though. Come on. There we go. Well, just clearing, though, so that is a possibility. I definitely didn't thought this through. How the hell do I get out of here? That's the main question. Yeah, I'm definitely scratching my head right now because how are you going to do this? Well, first off, oh, wait a sec, I need to close the covers as well, because, yeah, there we go. So, can I make this turn, though? I don't think I can make this turn. Come on. Still turning. Oh, there we go. That was a bump. Okay, let's go a little bit back. Just a smidge. There we go. I think we need to cheat here and there because I don't think... Am I stuck on the rock or... Okay, diffs off. Okay, am I stuck on the corner or... Oh no! You're freaking kidding me! This one is too high? What? Can I pull it or not? No, I can't. How the hell can this one be too high? Well, I have only one solution for this, so this is kind of looking all right-ish, yeah? Okay, so we are going to pick that one up later, because, yeah, So the trailer won't fit, but the truck will. Okay, that was the wall, so that is okay-ish for me. This is not the wall. Yeah, I'm not there. Okay, this thingy, melon thingy, got stuck. There we go. Yoink. There we go. Okay, well, here we go again. Okay, going as far as possible. Well, I'm really trying to do it the legit way though, so yeah, but that little small bully was not playing nice with me. So yeah, I think we can easily do this part now as well. With a low loader, this is definitely not a place to be. And to be honest, with this truck, it's not fun either, so yeah. I'm still not stuck, so that's good. Well. Whew. Oh yeah, brakes came off. So I need to fetch my other truck and back that trailer out. That I can easily do with. Yeah, I think I know how. Yeah, I have an idea for that. Because yeah, I still need to go back to the shop. I will unload the. This one, because well, I still have a car to pick up because my overkill is for just driving around a little bit too thirsty, like a lot. I tried to mod it because it was ridiculous. I was able to get 80 liters of diesel and it was consuming 140. And yeah, with oh crap. Okay, no brakes. None so ever. Now what? I never have been here. Oh my god, this will be an adventure. Huh. Well. Yeah, maybe I can turn at that place, I hope. Definitely not going in here. I think that place has a little bit of turning place around-ish. Howdy neighbors, kinda-ish. Okay, well, I'm gonna try because I don't see any... yeah, I can definitely turn here. I already see it, so just need to cut down a little bit of grass. Sorry guys, but yeah, I fully loaded, this truck has no brakes at all. Well, so far so good, at least not got stuck here, not yet. Yeah, the silos and whatever you see on my right, so there is like, I'm totally forgetting, I can just turn my head around. I kind of want to buy as well, but not yet. Okay, let's try to brake now, because there we go. Uphill, it will be braking, so that's a good sign. Downhill, it's a no-go. Well, let's take it a little bit wider. No car, so that's a good thing. Okay. How do I gonna unload this? I think I'm gonna use the bigger area and then... Yeah, I already know a little bit how. But yeah, yeah, definitely gonna do something funky. ish. Not really, but yeah. And this area I want to use as well, so we are definitely going to get that pen open. Let's use this area that I made for it, because the turning in here is really nice. It's so nice. Doesn't matter what kind of combination I'm coming in here, I can always go there and turn in. I even tried out in the meantime with the heavy loads that or the wide load trailers, full combination. I can still make it in here without an issue. Start filling. I have no idea what I still need to fill then. Oh well. Well, I have to comb my hair as well, so I will make use of it. Because I think I will take one of the pieces of that one. Okay, for this I'm gonna go in outside view, because this is a little bit something else. Okay, so let me plug this one there. There you go. Then I will plug first. I'm gonna unload you. Ah, that is also a possibility. Okay, well, that was not really my intention, to be honest, but yeah, whatever works, I will say. Okay, so I'm gonna set you here now first. Oh. I need to press that one. Okay, so I definitely need to remember to place this one like this. For the really? There you go. For the Kalmar, because I wanna set the two containers all the way on this edge. Come on. Sometimes it's not messaging what I wanna do. Okay, so unload you. There you go. Is that far enough? No, not yet. There you go. Oh, that's far enough. Okay, so unplug you. Oh. There you go. And then unplug. No. You know what? I can pick it up with everything. Yeah. Wait a sec, then I can just easily set it down there on top. Ha! Huh. I'm an idiot. I am literally an idiot. That's why I have those frames. Oh my god. So, you are going to be standing right here! Nobody saw that! Really? Nobody saw that? only thing I'm kind of curious on is, will the game say that there is something to load on? So, okay, I will set you here first. I will jump in here. This is the herbicide, right? Yeah, herbicide. Okay, so that's the right one that I need. Okay, it's not willing. Why it's not willing? Because the container is still on there. If that's the case, then I really need to get a calm up now. Wait a second. I need to. Okay. Yeah, that one is full, so. Wait a second. Am I doing it wrong or right or what now? Because I'm kind of confused here. I thought I was able to unload it myself. Okay, so if I stand here. It's not loading. Okay, why is it not loading? Am I not far enough back or something? Am I close enough by? Because the other one was hugging it, so yeah. Let's throw this. Let's go a little bit away, because I did it, and that was not a break. No. Okay, I have literally no idea. Yeah. Okay, so this is not really the way I want to work. Oh, backwards. Maybe if I drive past it, that it will pop up again. Otherwise, I will go to fill anything station. That will be easier. Yes, I know. Wait a sec. Refill container. Or is the front tank not taking herbicides? Okay, I definitely need to see. Because I believe the front tank can take herbicides. That's why it picked it. Where are you?
No.
Oh. Yeah, it is taking herbicides, so why not from this then? Well, nonetheless, this one is getting closed, and I'm gonna set you for now on this grass field. Till you are empty, because okay, there you go. You lose, and you are going to back to. Well, first off, we are going to do the weeds, because that is the most important one right now, because it's getting late, it's getting dark, and in the dark, finding those things is not fun. Okay, so I will go to the buy anything station right now, because I have no idea why the front one is not gonna do whatever. What is it saying here? Infiltrated, additional tank. No. Maybe I can only fill it here, probably. Yeah, great. I'm an idiot. Okay, oh, wait a sec, I was able to unload here. Great. Why am I... I'm an idiot. I'm already on the platform. Okay, well, you are going here, so then I need to pick you up, and then, oh no, wait a sec, the other one first, there you go, yoink, because this one is full, and the other one was not full, so yeah, can you get up here, there you go. There we go. Okay, let's try to do herbicide this time. There we go. So, okay, well, that's all full. Okay, so that was the wrong key, and then we need to go two. Harvest the plow with it plants weeds. There we go. Let me see. Okay, so This one, none. We have a little bit of wheat there. And in this area. So this one is going first. Then we are going here. Only just one spot. And then here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, okay. So, yeah. So we have a little bit of driving to do. Okay, let's turn on the lights because it is getting dark already. I'm way too late with this, I know. But yeah. And I have especially for this job, this tractor with narrow tires, so that is always handy. Okay, so there was a little bit of wheat there. This one is a little bit wider than I can remember. Oh well. So, crap. All that work and it's not working. So what do I need then? I need this. Okay, so this one didn't work. Great. So that was a little bit of time wasting. I think I was too late. So I will take the weeder and try it with that one. Otherwise, I have no idea. Yeah, I still have a tractor there, so we are going to take that one first. And then we are going to get that one back here. And so yeah, you are going to stay right here. I will give you a spot in there with everything else. Oh, lights off, engine off, there we go. Need to get the truck back and jump. And jump! Ah, yeah! There was a cliff there. Nobody saw that. Whoopsie! Yoink! And there we are. Oh man, just resetting a little bit and I need to replace my camera. So yeah, okay. This one lights on, there we go. So yeah, I will bring my other car. It's another Ford. I'm planning to get a work car as well for the heavier stuff, but I'm not totally sure which one. But to be honest, oh wait a second, I knew there was a car. There it was. I was like, wait a second. And definitely didn't use a handbrake there, so yeah. Okay, oh yeah, and we still need to get the other trailer around, away from there. But that will come because I will bring my Mac with all the pallets on it to the center. And then break a little bit. So I was rolling my chair away. Go figure. and I have a brake on it. So hard was I pressing on the brake, and no, it didn't want to. But yeah, okay. So yeah, I am really blasting right now, because yeah, before I end the video, I want to have the other trailer there. And why am I? Oh, because my feet. I'm feeling it already. That's why I was driving backwards. I was like, why? But now I know. Okay, so. You know what I can do as well is do the pallet for the next episode and just taking my tractor away from there, because I still have a piece of equipment that I still need to shift from the shop to the main farm. Anybody around there? No. Okay. Nice. And yes, I hardly always look at the right side, because if I don't see lights when I'm driving there, further away looking is not really handy because you don't see the cars anyway. But if you are speeding like this, then you are way in time for any traffic that is coming from the right side. Sounds strange, I know. Don't do this in real life because you will cause accidents. Just saying. Me and driving, speed driving, yeah, that is going well. Slow driving is not really a no-go. Yeah, I handle normal cars instead of trucks. So yeah, I kind of at the moment driving a truck like a car, and I'm like, this is going well. I have a car in game that I gonna buy, and that will be my just my tour touring around car. You will see that later on, but now no, not yet. Okay, car, can you go away, please? Thank you. There we go. So that combination will wait for the next episode. This truck is going to be standing. Yeah, let's piss off this farmer, because I need to set the truck here a little bit. Thank you. There we go. Okay. Okay. How big is this? This will be outside field driving, because I gonna take both of them. If I start it, at least. I love this JVC with four-wheel steering. It's working so nicely. There you go. Yeah, that's a little bit too low, but can I? Yeah, this is not safe driving, so I'm gonna go outside view. I know I don't have access to this land. Yeah. I will be not so fast as the other one, as the truck, but yeah, this is going. Is it not so going nicely as I thought? This is more safer with the wheel instead of the controller, because the controller is a little bit of junky. Steering wheel is not better because the tractor is really responsive like now right now, and it is ridiculous. Okay, 3 cars in a row. 4 cars in a row. This will be slow down a little bit. If they are all turning, then I'm gonna skip the road. I have a tractor anyway, so why not go off road? Nah. Go straight, damn it. Well. Just passing. Nobody saw that. So yeah, I really hope this will work. It's saying the first growth state, yes. I just don't know if plants comes as well or when it is planted. Only one way to find out. I flipped so many turns in this turn. It's ridiculous. Most ridiculous thing is the corners are so sharp and the fence is so close by, you can't stay on your... I have no idea why the car is standing there. It's again a white station. Go figure. Then I know for a fact that's this one won't be any problem anytime soon. Yeah, let's go here. I'm not even looking at the map right now, so there we go. I have no idea why I have always the help window open, because most of the buttons makes no sense for you guys, because they are on the twin joysticks. So yeah, I really don't know. Yeah, if I can fill up the warehouse or the center a little bit, I think I will do that off camera, because there will be a lot of container loading or truck loading. So yeah, I don't know. If you want to see that over and over again, We'll see. Okay, well, we are here at least, so let's unfold this one. And let's see if this will work. Yep. So I need to wait till it is growing. Yep. Oh, duly noted. But I need to have this equipment here anyway, so that's a good thing. Whoa! What the hell was that? Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go. That is possible with this truck. Tractor. The others, not so much. So, I will be shifting this around anyway, so you are going there. And just running around a little bit. There you go. And you are going there. And I just need to back up a little bit. There you go. And driving all the way back. But yeah. That will be in the next one. So yeah. That will be night driving. That's just one thing for sure. And so me and Sophie are really enjoying making the fits for you all. So I really hope you like it. Any ideas and so on, please set it in the comments below. And if you like or dislike, hit the thumbs button. You know, the up and down one. And for more, hit the big red subscribe button. So yeah, as well, Sophie's channel is also featured on my main one. So if you want to see the MMDs, please visit hers. And yeah, me and Zoe will say thank you for watching and see you in the next one.